show of the week. I'm here with an episode of Borderlands 2, where I am going to be doing Jack Hughes. Statue Cube.
Just boot him back up and he ought to treat you as an ally. You'll be like his mommy. His gun-toting, profanity-spewing mommy. He's waking up. Great. Trust the Vault Hunter, robot. All right. The constructor's working again. Make sure to protect it while it's wrecking the statues.
Okay then, let's go!
Stuff or we're gonna have a freaking problem.
I need to like have an over, like I need to have like a position where I can like see it all coming and I can take shots as needed. Cause I need to make sure no one's shooting this guy.
Initializing laser cutter.
Hey, you know what I'm reading there? It's called 101 Ways to Forcibly Make Vandals Eat Their Own Entrails. I'll let you borrow it sometime.
Where are you? There you are.
Somebody! Lock in hell!
Increasing aggression.
I... No.
Unit preparing to fire. Repairs required. Die now. Now something violated. Deploying. Killing now. Shutting down. Ouch. Now. Ouch.
The constructor has been damaged!
Hold on, I'm really full on inventory. I'm genuinely surprised with that one. What's my lowest number? 280? 260? 240, okay.
Vetting operation complete.
Welcome to Opportunity. You've been chosen to live here because you represent the best
I can actually see why you'd want to tear that particular statue down. Clearly you're illiterate, and the image of me enjoying a good book just makes your head hurt something awful. solace in the fact that one time, for like 8 seconds, you mildly irritated me. Good for you. Your parents must be so proud.
Stop it. No.
It's just gonna be me kicking you in the junk. I'm gonna commission like 15 of those some bitches and just put them everywhere.
Now that you're done with that bot, it's time for some fun. You ever seen a constructor bot dance, minion? Cause you're about to. Hit that other button to activate his dancing subroutines. 3, 2, 1, dance time!
Lasting dance protocols. Error.
Oh, he, just exploded, didn't he? I guess that's kinda like dancing.
You are such a jackass.
Success! Opportunity will be temporarily free of jack statues forever!
Temporarily free of jack statues forever? That's funny because, like, that's like the same, that's exactly the same as, like, saying, I work 50% of the time, or I'm right 30% of the time, all the time. Like, what?
Attach the pocket watch quickly.
Okay, do we have anything under, do we have anything for 300? 309. Okay.
I see the files. All done. Now grab the voice modulator.
Cool.
Great. Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
This is interesting technology.
I wonder how... Oh, God, I sound atrocious.
You seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, Angel.
Say it. See you soon.
Alright.
Found a way past the final door to Angel's control core, huh? Well, she's kept up her part of the bargain, surprisingly. Time to return the favor. Come on back and we'll steal ourselves a vault key.
Don't die. I need your business.
We have 3 quests to turn. 4 or 5. Goddamn, every quest that's plausible is gonna be turned in right now. We're also gonna go do the Bane so we can just, like, bait. I think, isn't that Lynchwood? No, that's not Lynchwood.
This is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance.
Yeah, it's a message that I'm not taking. Sound like Jack. Hey guys, we're playing the pre-sequel again. I literally am Jack. I never actually knew that feature. Or, well, not feature, I would say. I didn't actually sound like Jack the entire time until you get there. Like, I just never took that information. Maybe it was just because it didn't matter to me. Like, I didn't care who I sound like.
McNally took the bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants. But the curse... If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the bane will do to him. Nobody does.
What does the bane do? Like, Jesus Christ. Like, is this thing gonna, like, torture them? Like a Russian water torture method or deprivation? Sensitivity deprivation? Like, torture or something? Like, what the fuck is this bane gonna do? Imagine it just makes them drop their sundaes. Like it's just like something that's really minute, or something that's like why don't you just have popsicles? Then the curse would be lit, like the curse would have no effect on you. It's like, it's not the same, man. Wait, is this not McNally? Oh no, McNally's behind this place. I forgot, that's the word. Okay, gotta run over here because I was not paying attention to where I was driving. Or I guess I was paying attention, I just wasn't paying attention to my destination because that shit was not it.
Coming from Lynchwood to buy it. That idiot's got no idea. He never believed the
story.
Like,
this is Sanji, right?
Boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise.
I mean, it's like, sometimes it isn't Sanji, but I swear, like, 50% of the time, it sounds like Sanji. Like the dubbed version of Sanji on Netflix, it sounds like that. And I don't know if that's just because of the voice actor or what, but oh my god, that's exactly what it looks, sounds like. Alright, so where's Gar? Is Gar in Lynchwood or something? What was I thinking? Also, that guy was unlucky, say at least. Oh my god. I can make the thumbnail be like,
Deputy Winger again. If you know anyone with information regarding the whereabouts of a vault hunter, please tell them to come in of their own volition. Otherwise the sheriff will torture the information out of them. I'm trying to help you here, people.
Every day, the sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today.
It does now, huh?
You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
The sheriff here with this week's bounty. The Lambert twins, $5,000. Heck, Glatton, $8,600. The Slab King, $25,000. Alive is preferable. But I'll take him dead if you've got sufficiently entertaining video evidence of the kill.
I'm gonna kill you!
Some such. I'd usually recommend busting a cap in his cooch mouth, but he seems nice enough. You can get him some medicine so he stops making that sad ass noise, though. Some skag chews.
So this is definitely for a bit here. Let's check out the
bank. Three things I want to do. One, fight the sheriff. Two, blow stuff up. And three, get paid. So blowing apart the sheriff's bank is basically the dream job. Head to the bank and case the joint. You're near the vault. See if you can open it. Damn, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Looks like the walls made of powder cracker, which only dissolves when exposed to skag bile. I got an idea. We need a bomb covered in skag bile. Now, this ain't gonna make a lot of sense, but just bear with me. First, find some laxative.
There we go.
Now that you got the laxative, it's time to find some explosives. That may be
Mad Dog.
Favorite sentence I've ever said. Anyway, there should be a bandit around there named Mad Dog. Some bitch loved to toss dynamite at my slabs when they came into town. Take him out and get his boomers.
So I think he's right here, isn't he? Or no, further?
You're living in a town called Lynchwood.
Yeah, he's
you know what
farther.
Jack wanted to call this place? New Haven. I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way with words.
So, I will say, you might not recognize it, and I don't know if we'll actually fight her. But, the sheriff.
Get a bomb card from that depository. Shut the door at the end of the track before the bomb reaches it.
Yeah, we're gonna need to do some finessing here. I need to kill everyone here to make this easier. Wait, can I kill you guys without actually getting that thing going up? Nope.
The light I see.
Everyone's a bandit.
Scream! I must.
Long enough.
Those commanders!
Hurt!
gonna put it on a collision course with the sheriff's iridium.
Okay.
I had one of my slabs set up a detonator for the bomb cart. Get to it before the train leaves.
Let me tell you something about Brick. We snagged him during the fall of New Haven. He never sold out his friends, but his puppy, it was this little brown thing. Once I wrapped my hands around its neck, Brick lost it. You could barely hear the crack of the bone over his sobs. I mean actual sobbing, like a baby. It was pretty embarrassing.
Don't hit the detonator until it's right on top of the train. Hell yeah! No more iridium coming out of Lynchwood now, that's for sure. Let me know when you're ready for the next thing.
Gotta say, that's pretty irritating. The iridium mine's half the reason this town exists. Well, credit where credit's due. You really know how to push my buttons. I hear that after Brick escaped our custody, he tracked down the guy who betrayed New Haven to Hyperion. Somebody named Shep Sanders. Brick gouged his eyes out with his thumbs and cracked his skull open like an egg. All while poor Shep screamed for mercy. Her friend Roland kicked him out of Sanctuary after that. You Vault Hunters think you're different from bandits. But you're not.
So, what I was leaning into before I got cut off by all the side quests coming together at the same time was, if you don't recognize it, which I wouldn't blame you because I didn't play her and we didn't really see her much, is that that's Natasha. Or Natasha? No, Nisha. Nisha. Or, no. What? God damn it, what's her name? Anyway, she's the cowgirl from the pre-sequel. I don't know what her name is, but she's a cowgirl, and if you say pre-sequel and cowgirl, you'll probably find her. But anyway, let's go do bank breaking.
Now my
I don't know why I flipped those around. Give me one second.
Now my
in a second, we'll be maxed on corrosive. Ooh, is he gonna die? Yep. One more enemy and those guys are down to corrosive. Or I'm done with corrosive, but I don't have any other elements. And I do corrosive a lot, so I'm not very worried about that quest.
Another more skill for the dream.
Skag will eat the bomb, cover it in his bowel, then form it back up. Then, we can blast through the back door. Simple! Except for how goddamn complicated it is. Skag's eating crap out of the same hole, so this won't take too long. Follow him and get the bomb back when he horts it up. Voila! One Skag bow bomb ready for bank busting. Just slap that on the bank wall and wait for the fireworks.
Okay, well, I'm on my way back. Is there anything in this direction? No, guard is the other way. Animal's not gonna be here, and okay, so let's just make our way backward. We'll go this way to explore the map so that way we have it revealed. There we go. I will say this hammer, I don't know if it's